The midterms are just around the corner. Are you registered to vote? If not, today is the day to start thinking about it. Today is National Voter Registration Day.
Mm-hmm. Now, if you're 18 or older and a citizen of the state you are eligible to vote, when you register, keep in mind you must be a resident in the county you're submitting your application for. Voter registration applications are available online, through the mail, or at your county's Elections Admissions Office.
Texans for Gregg Abbott released a new statewide television ad yesterday dubbed Keeping Texans Safe. It focuses on Governor Abbott's commitment to a safe and secure Texas, from banning sanctuary cities to cracking down on human trafficking. In his reelection campaign, Abbott says he's making it a priority to secure our border to keep Texans safe.